Greetings and welcome back. Welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to my office. Welcome back. Alright. Okay, so this video is just to simply give you, shed a little background knowledge on the underage live that I did the other night, and I got part two coming out tomorrow night. It'll be out tomorrow night at 8. This is just giving you a little background on what the fuck, because I've been friends with someone on Facebook. Her name's Kiera. I've been friends with this person on Facebook for a very long time. Okay? And we have been friends for a very long time. And so we happened to be talking last week. She hit me up. Cause she's one of my friends where she don't call me all the time, or she don't text me all the time. She'll text me and we'll have a deep conversation, and then that just be that. You know what I mean? That just be that. And I might not hear from her again for a few months, okay? So check this out. We sitting there, we talking, right? So she tell me about a chick. And she's like, man, this chick got me mad as hell. I guess she seen... No. She seen one of my reels I posted on Instagram with one of my videos about my video. It was actually the Kevin Samuels reaction video. No, it wasn't. Let me take that back. It was actually the chasing video. I posted a reel about it on IG, okay? So, she hit me up. She was like, man, you wouldn't believe the shit I've been through with this chick and her fucking mama and her brother. I said, damn. I said, what the fuck? I said, you want to fucking come on my show and holler at me about it, man? You know, because, like I said, my platform is for everybody. I don't care who the fuck you want to come talk about. You want to come roast them. I don't give a fuck. And even if it's somebody I know, you still come roast them. Let me tell you, let me just be honest with you. I don't care if you come roast them and tell your views about it. Now, I can only count on one hand how many people I would not allow you to come on here and roast. And I don't think anybody will come on here to have anything to say about them on my show, because nobody y'all fuck with know them. And then motherfuckers, they ain't out here in the world like that. So, you know what I mean? So, it's only, like I said, a handful of motherfuckers I will not let you roast. All right? But this girl, I didn't care for the simple fact that, you know, I know her and have known her for a very long time. But for the simple fact that this chick had basically had my name in her mouth out there in what's bubble fuck where she lives. I mean, y'all hear enough. And if you want to know all the details, watch the lives. I had a live the other day. I went on and published it. But the second part is coming out tomorrow. Just a lot of dirt. Just a lot of dirt. All right. So basically, this chick goes around lying about her age. And my homegirl, Kiera, that hit me up, she lied about her age to her, too. And my thing is, I didn't have a relationship with this girl. I never met up with her. She lived out of state. But she would always be talking to me. If you watch some of my lives on here, she's been in my life. Like, you hear me talking to her in my life. Like, she's just somebody that I thought was cool, and I knew she had a big-ass crush on me or whatever. But I never thought that it was to this magnitude, because this ain't my first YouTube channel, okay? I've had a YouTube channel before. The last channel, soon as it started to blow up, you know bitches was coming out of the woodwork, all right? So you gonna get fans, you gonna get ladies that wanna get at you, talk to you, you know, be in your life or whatever. All right, that's cool. But this girl, she was mad young, and me and my whole crew, we'd always be like, man, yo, she gotta be young, because she was saying she was 18 back in 2018. This girl was stating that she was 18. So basically, they were like, she ain't 18. What the fuck? That's what she's saying. But to me, she didn't look 18. And none of my crew thought she looked 18 either, bro. So she keep lying about her age, lying. So we really hadn't been talking for a few years. But once I started this channel back up, here she come again. So she was talking to him or whatever. And I was like, how old are you now? She said she 22. I'm like, 22? Because you said you was 18 back in 2018. So now, all of a sudden, you 22 now. So it's just, I don't know what the fuck the bitch age is, but I just want to tell you motherfuckers, y'all niggas start using some ID if y'all fucking with these young looking chicks. Alright? I ain't never hit it or none of that shit. I ain't try to hit it. I wasn't gonna hit it. But this girl had fantasies of marrying me and stuff like that. Like crazy stuff. You know what I mean? So it's just, I'm just saying, y'all be careful. Don't listen when they try to tell you, oh, it's just I'm just young. I just look young. Whatever. You look, tell them bitch, see, show you some ID. Cause I told her, she was like, I was in Atlanta, but you didn't answer the phone or whatever. I'm like, I wouldn't have got with you though. And if you did come to Atlanta, I would hope you brought your ID with you so I can look at that motherfucker. But, you know, y'all make sure y'all check out the broadcast. And it was a lot of stuff. They talking about bitches doing black magic on them and everything. Man, this shit is fucking real. You gotta be careful who you be out here fucking with. Dead ass. You gotta be protected. When you out here, you gotta be protected. You have to be. People are dipping and dabbing in all kind of spiritual nonsense to take you places that you never thought you would go. Do things to you that you never thought could be done to you. So you watch your back out here. But most importantly, y'all don't trust these young ass females. Y'all better goddamn get some ID. You motherfucking bitches get your ass locked up. Niggas, and you fucking dykes out here too. Y'all fucking dykes out here. Y'all make sure these young ass girls they show you some ID. Or birth certificate or something. Because like one was after me, they'll be after you too. So I'm just telling you, it just ain't the dudes out here that can get victimized by this bullshit with these girls playing these fucking games. With this age shit. Because they will lie about their age. I used to sit there and watch my friends and stuff. I grew up with lie about their age, the boys. I used to sit there and watch them do that shit. They think that shit is funny and they think that shit is cute till daddy find out. Or uncle or grandpa and they'll find out. Or your brother find out. Your big ass cousin Mo find out. Like, so y'all just start with the game.